to do. I'm trying to see if you gon' shake it up. I'm gonna see if you is waking up. I watched the news this morning and made me cry. Got a phone call, boy, I could wipe my eye. Another young nigga that I used to school. A nigga called him last night without his tool. So I really wanna know what's on your mind. Seems like you would do anything to shine. Before your time, my homeboy just bought that Bentley coupe. I guess the young nigga thought he had some loot, so he followed him back to his hideaway. Got ripped by that motherfucking AK. So, young nigga, what you want? Some clothes? Want a little money? Want a couple hoes? Heard a little nigga killed his mama for insurance. You will never make it in this game without endurance. So what you thinking, nigga? It's gonna happen right away. You run the rap, you gon' get a deal today. Yeah, you can get the deal on a whole nother level. Make sure you ain't siding with the devil. Listen up, little nigga, I'm trying to get through to you. Yeah. I know you're going through some things and it make you wanna act a fool. Yeah, but things ain't always what they seem sometimes. Remember, in the game,
listen up, little nigga, I'm talking to you. I wanna see if you gon' keep it true. Get some money in the game and change your dough. Buy a six pack of ass for all your hoes. In the VIP, about 50 deep. You got bottles, got hoes, you run the streets. And just to make it all complete, he ain't got nobody guard, he got his own heat. But he didn't know that they was about to get the flex. And now some niggas talking shit to some niggas in the section. But he ain't taking that, cause he's strapped, he ready. Jumped in, didn't it? But the argument was petty. But he ain't no Freddy, love petty ass shit. Grabbing rose, bottle, threw it dead at his bitch. So the rapper gets mad, and he pulls out his hammer. This has to be the dumbest motherfucker in Atlanta. He got the gun now, adrenaline rushing. Next thing you know, the young rapper with the bussin'. He shot little Freddy, he was dead when he fell. Rapper went from the club to the Fulton County Jail. From rapper to inmate, that's his fate. About to leave out the club, but he just couldn't wait. Huh? He could've handled this on a whole nother level instead of getting tricked by the devil.
Listen up.